It was a sweet treat for a Village of Kenmore staple today. King Condrell's, an old-fashioned soda fountain and chocolate shop, which has been in business for more than 50 years, unveiled its new look today. It had been undergoing a major renovation over the past few months at its Delaware location, and today it opened back up to the public with some of these mouth-watering treats.